Good morning from Gavin Emmett at the Chang International Circuit. We are just on the outskirts of the city of Buriram and ready to bring you the Thai Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the Moto2 race. Let's move straight to the starting grid. There's very little time until the start of the race. You can literally feel the tension. All the riders are lined up on the starting grid. The countdown begins for the lights to go out. Just a few moments more and the Thai Grand Prix will begin. while the riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour, let's take a look at the final results of this Moto2 race.
Thank you.
Let's take a look at the final classification of this Moto2 race. The riders are enjoying a well-deserved... The camera is taking us into Parc Fermé to see the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to keep up with him.